this is Karen with Karen & Company Realty. I'm here today with Katie, the owner of the Meadows Early Learning Center in Parker, Colorado. This is located right across from Lowe's along Lincoln Boulevard. For those of you who are familiar with Parker, you cannot miss this location. It's a terrific location. What ages are allowed to come here, basically?
We take infants starting at 6 weeks old, and then we take children until they leave us to go off to kindergarten.
So you have a preschool program here?
We do. We have a preschool program for 3, 4, and 5-year-olds.
Okay. And what are your hours for daycare and what are the hours for preschool?
We open at 6 o'clock in the morning and we close at 6:30 in the evening. Our preschool is intertwined throughout that time. They can do a little bit of the preschool program, go outside and play, do those kinds of things, come back in, do a little bit more. We found that the kids learn better that way because it's extended throughout the day and they have time to get up and get their crazies out. Here at the Meadows, kiddos go outside for at least 2 hours a day. Outside on our playgrounds, we have art centers, block centers, musical instruments, reading nooks, all sorts of things, so that the kids can go outside, be in the world, be in nature, and truly engage in what's going on around them, but still have a limited amount of structure behind that.
Katie, we couldn't talk to you without talking about food, because food is such a big deal to kids. Tell me a little bit about your menu and how that all works here.
So we believe that children cannot learn unless they have a full belly of good food. So we provide breakfast, lunch, and an afternoon snack every day for the children. That way parents aren't rushing around trying to figure out what they're gonna bring to school. All of our food is catered in. So every day we're delivered a hot breakfast, hot lunch, and our snack. And all of it is 100% natural. It covers all whole wheats, vegetables, fruits.
So for kids with allergies, whether it be peanut or gluten-free or what?
We work with a lot of those. We actually have several kiddos that are dairy-free, some that are vegetarian, and a couple of children that are vegan. And we can work with the catering company to make sure that those kiddos get really good food too.
Now, if I were a parent and I was interested in maybe coming over to your facility, learning more, what's the best way to do it?
The best way is probably to go to our website, which is www.meadowselc.com, and you will find absolutely everything.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you.